Federal Aviation Administrator, the FAA Safety Team, Alabama Northwest Florida Flight Standards District Office, we are pleased to present you with the Distinguished Wright Brothers Master Pilot Award. This award is in recognition of your more than 50 years of safe flight operations and dedication to aviation safety. The example you have set has inspired those who work in aviation industry and has set admirable goals for themselves and for our industry. Your professionalism, expertise, and skills have all contributed to building and maintaining the safest aviation system in the world. The pioneering spirit and enthusiasm for aviation you have demonstrated through your career accomplishments has been a great benefit not only to our generation, but to the generations that follow. For that, we are eternally grateful. Al Cooper is from Enterprise, Alabama. He first soloed a Cessna 140 in Messina, New York on January the 30th, 1951. In 67, he retired from active duty and went into the Army Reserves and took a job with the Civil Service teaching rotary wing pilots in Fort Rucker, Alabama, teaching them how to fly helicopters, and did that for 22 years until he retired with over 10,000 hours of flight time. And he is our newest Wright Brothers Master Pilot. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. And we have a copy. This is a certified true copy, blue ribbon package. This is everything the FAA knows about you. We got it right here. Chris gets both the Master Pilot and the Charles Taylor Award. He's been at both of them a long time. Chris made his interest in aviation during World War II. He took his first lesson on November the 13th, 1945, and retired in 1980 with 14,090 hours of flight time.